prepared for you today are four revolutionary era tunes. Two have come all the way over from Ireland and Scotland. One has been, we claim it as our own, but it's actually from there originally. And then the last one is something that is 100% American. They are Miss Hamilton, The Soldier's Joy, Parting Glass, because it's both a happy, you know, Soldier's Joy is talking about how great it is to be part of this band of brothers fighting against the English. Parting Glass is the reflection of maybe it's not so great because afterwards I might get up, but my friends might not. And then the last one is ubiquitously American. And I'll let you figure out what that one is.